darkness as he groped along the streets. For his hand stretched out for pennies or for just a bite to eat. It's the story of the blind man who met Jesus on his way, and with the master's touch, the man looked up and the scholars heard him say,
"Somebody touch me, somebody touch me. I was blind, but praise his name, I now can see. I was in darkness, then Jesus found me.
He touched that crippled man. You know he walked again. And now the master saw with pleasure, for he labored not in vain. Like the story of that crippled man, I once was bound by my sin, but since my master came, oh, praise his name, thank God I now can say, yeah.
Somebody touch me, yeah.
Jesus touch me. I was blind, but praise his name, I now can see. I was in darkness, Jesus found me. But since you've touched me, I now am free. I was in darkness when Jesus found me. But since